Don't play net shot with your wrist. Try to only use your fingers to play the net shot. And you will see you don't need much power to play it.